Okay, map completion chest. Let's see what it looks like.
They usually give you a couple different things, though.
Wow! Giving me 40 copper, a key, two weapons, two freaking masterwork weapons, 10 silver, 2 copper, and it gave me 1,030 experience points.
Yeah, it's good.
Wow.
It's good.
It's worth it. Hey, I'm loving it. Like they say for McDonald's, I'm loving this game.